This is a tail fin, which stabilizes the bomb during its fall. We were able to scale this object using measurements from the OPCW report. We can see that it matches the drawings presented by the Russian Foreign Ministry.